A prison inmate from the King County Correctional Facility has recently escaped. Calvin Avery was found guilty in 2014.
Yeah, I know, Mom.
Charges
no, I won't have murder, anyone over.
Assault and armed robbery. Please be
yes,
alert
I'll keep
for
the doors
man.
Locked.
He is known to be extremely
all right, bye, Mom. Why would the sink just shut off?